Physical suffering. May I take care of myself happily. May my parents, teachers, relatives, and friends, fellow Dhamma Farers, may they be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all yogis in this compound be free from enmity and danger. Be free from mental suffering. Be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all monks in this compound, novice monks, laymen and laywomen disciples, be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May our donors of the four supports, clothing, food, medicine, and lodging, be free from enmity and danger. Be free from mental suffering. Be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May our guardian devas in this monastery, in this dwelling, in this compound, may the guardian devas be free from enmity and danger, be free from mental suffering, be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all beings, all breathing things, all creatures, all individuals, all personalities, may all females, all males, all noble ones, all worldlings, all deities, all humans, all those in the four woeful planes, may they be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all beings be free from suffering. May whatever they have gained not be lost. All beings are owners of their karma. In the eastern direction, in the western direction, in the northern direction, in the southern direction, in the southeast direction, in the northwest direction, in the northeast direction, in the southwest direction, in the direction below, in the direction above. May all beings, all breathing things, all creatures, all individuals, all personalities, all females, all males, all noble ones, all worldlings, all deities, all humans, all those in the four woeful planes. May they be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all beings be free from suffering. May whatever they have gained not be lost. All beings are owners of their karma. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move on earth, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move on water, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move in air, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger. May they be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all beings be free from suffering. May whatever they have gained not be lost. All beings are owners of their karma. In the eastern direction, in the western direction, in the northern direction, in the southern direction, in the southeast direction, in the northwest direction, In the northeast direction. In the southwest direction. In the direction below. In the direction above. May all beings, all breathing things, all creatures, all individuals, all personalities, all females, all males, all noble ones, all worldlings, all deities, all humans, all those in the four woeful planes. May they be free from enmity and danger. May they be free from mental suffering. May they be free from physical suffering. May they take care of themselves happily. May all beings be free from suffering. May whatever they have gained not be lost. All beings are owners of their karma. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move on earth, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move on water, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger. As far as the highest plane of existence, to as far down as the lowest plane. In the entire universe, whatever beings that move in air, may they be free from mental suffering and enmity. May they be free from physical suffering and danger.